One, two, three, go.
Moon drives through the night with one blinking light, doing 40 on I-95. Who never can rest, who's on a great quest to make sure that no bad guys survive. Who's broken more hearts at the Adios rest home than anyone ever before. Three nights in white satin on Plavix and Statin. Olé! Los Geezers de la Mar. And it's ride, ride, ride. Strike down the forces of doom. Ride, ride, ride. Why the hell did I come in this room? Ride, ride, ride. Keep breathing out, breathing in. Los Geezers de la Mar. Like a breaking wind. In the battle with sin, no one's ever been any grander than these three grandpas. Out tilting at windmills, well, tilting in general, their balance is not what it was. And they may not have very much hair on their heads, but they grow all you'd want in their ears. They speak loud and strong. They have to. They can't really hear. And it's ride, ride, ride. Battle lines all have been drawn. Ride, ride, ride. Hey, get the hell off of my lawn. Ride, ride, ride. Keep breathing out, breathing in. Los Geezers de la Mar, how they ride. The breaking wind. Three hot-blooded, blood-thin blood brothers.
Brothers.
Steely-eyed, bifocal friends.
Friends.
Three gallant knights in their capes and their tights. Over boxes or briefs, it depends. They ride and they strike as blood pressure spike and the testosterone lower.
Brothers.
On the highway to hell,
hell.
The sidewalk as well,
hell.
In a golf cart and two riding mowers. So beware evildoers, you're gonna get yours. Beware all you crooks and your cronies. For along with the dotage comes serious scrotage. These guys have got big time cojones. And it's ride, 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 Timmy. Los Geezers!